Hey guys, this is Arasu, and this video will be a compilation of every Captain Marvel set reviewed by LEGO Bootleg Companies before the end of May. So the compilation won't just include Captain Marvel specific sets, it will also include the sets that have Captain Marvel included in them. So yeah, make sure to take note of that. And yeah, aside from that, that's pretty much it for everything I need to say. So enjoy the video. So that's it for every Captain Marvel set that's been reviewed by LEGO Bootleg Companies before the end of May. So most of these images here, they are sourced from Down the Block's website, so I'll put a link to their website down in the description box below. And again, I hope you have enjoyed this video. I'll put buy links for some of the sets here down in the description box below, and I also put links to all of my social media pages down in the description. So if you like my channel, make sure to subscribe by clicking the icon on the left, and watch more videos by clicking two icons on the right. So that's pretty much it for the video. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you very soon.